Copy, 823 around 3.
In a quarter mile, turn right onto Sand Bar Ferry Road. Turn right onto Sand Bar Ferry Road. Continue on Sand Bar Ferry Road for 3 miles. Carolina. Right, right onto South Carolina 5.
Right, go down Kimberly Acres, see if we can make access down there.
Right, right onto South Carolina 5, State Highway 1340.
Either deal or Hendricks first.
Continue on South Carolina 5 for 4 miles. In a half mile, turn left.
An 804 is on site.
Simple. Roger, can you find an access yet?
Negative.
I'm being there. We're not going to get to it. Hey, go ahead and notify the forestry. You have them respond.
Stop.
Yeah, hey.
Thank you.
turn left, then. Your destination will be on the right.
Unit 8, I went in Hendrick Hill and talked to Mr. Spence, and that's his field right there, but we can't locate exactly where it's coming from.
Head northeast on Kimberly Acres Drive toward State Highway 207. In a half mile, turn right.
Piles of leaves burning. I think it's just settling back here.
Hey, you need a chance to park.
Go for it. Leon's already been back in there at that
residence. Yeah, I understand, but I mean, it's just settling the smoke back here is all it's doing.
Affirming, cancel 4-3.
That's perfect.